Well, Idi, I first came across as a scientist, but later I came across as a man. And the author of, I think, the most moving book about South Africa called Time Longer Than Rope. Because Idi, of course, was a left-wing activist all his life. And his history, which I thought was tragic then, is even more tragic considering what has become of the world. Because Idi was a communist, an early communist, dumped by the Komintern Agreement at the time. So he was branded as a Trotskyite. Worked with the African movement as an independent until the time after the war, when he was still this great, and wrote this famous book about the history of African political movements, and sort of gave me the, I mean, I think it was really on knowing more about him and what he stood for that led me to my reluctance to join any organization. And I never was a member of any organization in the sense that people were members of political parties or political movements, because I've always felt you compromise if you join an organization. And even now when people ask me to sign petitions, I'm very reluctant because I just want to know who the other people in here, and are they people I'd want to be associated with? And I think that so Idi was, I think, a fantastic person as a scientist and as a man, and Time Longer Than Rope should be read by everybody, especially now.